Well, this yeah, he's missing his front lights. He's whipping half of his freaking bumpers is hanging on.
This guy's missing a headlight.
No, it's there. It's not working.
Well, that's... NCIS. There's no permit.
There's no S.
I'm making it up as I go along.
Well, I know you make up all kinds of things.
Or is that napalm?
Is this their demarcation line?
Yeah, sure it is.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I'm telling.
Oh, right on it.
What are you guys going
up for? Pardon me?
What are you guys going up for?
For the hell of it?
You're going to put my picture on it, though?
Well, you came up to me, yeah.
That's a good ask.
I'm just curious. Yeah. I
wasn't gonna, but I am now.
I don't want you to.
Well, too bad.
What are you gonna do with that information?
It's a picture, dude. What information is that?
I don't want it on the internet.
Oh, well.
Okay. What's your name? I'm asking you first.
I'm asking you second.
And I'm asking you, because you're the one with the camera.
Now I got three cameras.
Okay.
And your DOT identification number.
Well, you don't.
Yeah, it's right there.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah, are you going to get a picture? Hold it tight.
Yeah. Bigger dick than anybody.
Yes, sir, it's okay.
What?
I can't hear you. Wanna say hi to Mom or anything?
No, I'm good. Okay.
Is somebody doesn't want to be filmed?
There is being a camera hog.
Down to me.
Real logic sense. Real logic thinking.
I'm waiting here because I gotta go in there.
I understand that, but that's why we're here too.
We're not keeping you.
I'm not saying you are.
So the YouTube star right here.
You look at evening to me, I won't turn you on.
What? Then you went la 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 la.
Oh, so we talk like everybody's allowed freedom of speech.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Yeah, you got
it.
You exactly. Can up and say, don't put
that's
me
right.
on camera.
That's why I got it too.
Yes, it does. Exactly. Yeah, that's what's cool about it.
That's right. I have no problem with it.
Well, but you did originally, though.
What?
What do you got to do?
Originally, you came up with the earth and us and said, don't put me on camera.
Exactly. Because I choose not to, because I don't know who you are.
What's that got to do with it?
That doesn't matter. You have zero expectation of privacy in public.
But I don't know who you are.
What's that got to do with it?
You don't know who I am.
It doesn't matter.
You don't know who I am.
It doesn't matter.
Exactly.
Exactly. That's what they're doing. Once you leave the confines of your property and your house, wherever that said location or dwelling is, you have zero expectation of privacy in public.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Are you a lawyer too or no?
No, I'm not. But okay. I'm very versed in our constitutional laws, my PCs, my statutes. Yeah. We have to be in order to stay out of jail out here because we have tyrants.
Oh, I don't do those things. I don't go there.
Oh, we do all the time. All the time. See this right here? See this green thing? That's my bail bond thing right there. My attorney's on speed dial. I go to jail regularly in order to uphold our constitutional rights.
Sure it is. It's fine with me too. I pay that price. It's a heavy price. I do this for you, sir. I do this for America.
Why are they holding you up? Why are they holding you up?
Because they can. Because they
can do this. Do you know what the license plate on here?
Oh, yeah, I already got it.